man is in the national spotlight after being featured in season 4 of Queer Eye on Netflix.
Only on 41 Action News, reporter Jordan Betts explains how his life has changed.
Wesley Hamilton says he is truly living his best life.
I really love it. I cook every day.
In part thanks to the men of Queer Eye.
My old life.
Hamilton was shot multiple times and left paralyzed almost 8 years ago. The Fab Five gave him a wheelchair-friendly home. But that's not all. During the week, the creators of Queer Eye had an idea.
Now the conversation became, well, if you forgave the guy that shot you, do you think that you can face him and tell him that as a, you know, true forgiveness is being able to face the person that you're trying to forgive.
So he did.
God, thank you for me being like in this position.
Hamilton says what you didn't see on the show is that he almost backed out.
I didn't even want to go through with it. And it wasn't because I didn't want to do it. It was more or less I had lost a family member that morning. And I never had time to actually deal with it.
Until Karamo said this.
He just told me to take a minute and pray. And I did that. And that helped me go in there.
A moment of forgiveness and realization that Hamilton and his shooter could find common ground.
They're seeing a solution from two men that they actually know. See, I know people from my community and he know people from his. But boy, people from our communities didn't know was that we actually faced each other. He was the man that shot me. I was the man that he shot.
The Queer Eye hero hopes this will have a ripple effect on others in his situation.
It speaks more value and it makes our city a better place. It's a process to get to a point to free yourself. And I think that that's just what people need to see.
Jordan Betts, 41 Action News.